right now the new Yamaha Nikon is in the news, or it will be Monday when our review goes up. But there's really nothing new under the sun or over the Grossglockner, is there? So we put together this little quiz to see how much LMWs, meaning multi-wheel vehicles, have stuck in your brain over the last few decades.